How familiar are you with NetSuite's Warehouse Management System, or WMS? NetSuite's WMS streamlines inventory and fulfillment operations for a business. There are three key processes that the NetSuite WMS manages: inbound processing, inventory processing, and outbound processing. In this video, we're going to get a quick overview of each one of those processes. First, inbound processing. With the NetSuite WMS, you can easily receive and process inventory. All the records in the procure-to-pay process are connected in NetSuite. What this means for inbound processing, then, is that receiving inventory is a simple matter of pulling up the original purchase order and selecting the Receive button. The same is true for processing returns and transfer orders. Receiving the order on the original transaction record will prompt NetSuite to create an item receipt record that is already populated with the information from the original transaction. Putting inventory away in your warehouse is another key step for inbound processing. You can mark the location of inventory using the bin feature in NetSuite. And with the various item type records that NetSuite provides, you can categorize your inventory by things like lot numbered or serialized items. Once the inventory is in your warehouse, NetSuite provides support for processing and managing that inventory. For example, if you need to transfer inventory within your warehouse, marking the new location on inventory item records will automatically update the total inventory count for both the old and new locations. There are also multiple ways for you to search for specific inventory, including the item name or the item number. From these searches, you will have access to the entire list of similar items that you have in inventory. At times, you may need to adjust inventory levels outside of the normal transaction process. When that happens, you can use an inventory adjustment record to easily keep your overall inventory count accurate. You may also create cycle count plans in NetSuite that set a schedule for counting your inventory. And with the NetSuite WMS mobile option, employees can easily perform these counts with their phones. When inventory counts for any items go below desired levels, a pre-configured replenishment report will alert you. The final step of the NetSuite Warehouse Management System is outbound processing. With outbound processing, NetSuite provides support via its pick, pack, and ship features. When sales orders are released to the warehouse, warehouse managers can create waves of orders to be picked. Then, pickers in the warehouse can easily access the orders in each wave via a mobile device. Pick task records further manage the entire picking process by providing exact item and quantity information and assigning a picker to the task. NetSuite also provides support for packing orders. During the packing process, you can easily access and enter carton details and the pack status of items in NetSuite. And finally, NetSuite supports the shipping process. After you pick and pack an order, NetSuite will generate a shipping label for the order. With the NetSuite WMS shipping integration, NetSuite can also push information from shipping records to the appropriate shipping carrier for those orders. Understanding these NetSuite WMS features improves overall warehouse efficiency. Stay tuned for upcoming in-depth videos on the ins and outs of the NetSuite Warehouse Management System. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.